being called an engineer is easy, but being an engineer isn't easy.
Miteshwar Chan, and I'm the regional bulk engineer for the Western region. And as a regional engineer, regional bulk engineer for the Western region, my role is to oversee the bulk supply operation and maintenance into the Western division.
Every morning when I wake up, then the first thing that I do is to check my phone to see if there's any issues or any problems associated with the water supply.
Hello. Yeah, it's okay, Anna. Yeah, level 5 meter.
The first thing that I do in the morning is to check the raw water inflows to the treatment plant and the production together with the reservoir levels at the Nangan water treatment plant. Since Nangan water treatment plant serves a major population in the many local regions, so it is very critical for us to maintain the productions at the treatment plant and the reservoir levels at the Nangando water treatment plant storages, just to boost the pressures into the bulk supply system and maintain the reservoir levels at the service reservoir levels in the Nangando region. After 8 a.m. every day, we have our briefing at the treatment plant with the treatment plant operators and the technical officer in charge of the treatment plant, discussing the issues with the water treatment processes at the treatment plant, the production, and the general operation and maintenance. After that briefing, we used to take a walk around the treatment plant and see whether everything is in place or not. Following that walk along to the treatment plant, then I always have the meeting with my Navneet Narayan of regional bulk water supply scheme staffs, discussing the work schedule for the day and the major issues and the daily operation and maintenance works. And after that, our team departs for the daily operation and maintenance works, and from there I depart for my office at Lotoka Depot or maybe Navy Depot. And most of the time I usually stay at Nangan Water Treatment Plant and coordinate all the works from here. The most challenging thing about my job is that, as you may be aware, about the developments in the Navy Lotoka region are taking place at a very faster rate, with the increasing everyday water demands and the aged infrastructure in the region. And the most challenging aspect of my job is about the consistency in maintaining the bulk supply system and effectively providing constant 24/7 water supply to all the customers in the Navneet Narayan region. Another major challenge is the severe dry weather. The dry weather conditions in the western side of Vithilu, resulting in the decrease in water supply, raw water supply from the sources, with extreme need in enhanced water treatment processes, as you have seen in the treatment plant operations, for water production and effective water supply to the customers in this dry season. Despite the challenges that we face in daily operations within the Western region, our team is totally committed to deliver constant water supply to the customers in the western region. And with all our dedicated team members, the support from supervisors, the team leaders and the regional manager. For us, the customers are our priority, and that's the whole reason why we strive towards providing sustainable quality water through the services.